personal army.
Can you defeat a mind such as mine? What has four walls, two sides, and one XDA? That one could have been solved by a monkey, but good job nevertheless. Two people, one voice, no gun. This room is...
Jack, we're seeing that all access to the island has been restricted. Police and state troopers are manning checkpoints.
That's correct. The island is effectively cut off from the mainland. Nothing on or off. Early reports that Batman himself is on. Confirmed. Eyewitness reports state that shelter to Arkham after the incident at the mayor's office. There are unconfirmed reports that Batman was killed during the Joker's daring escape. But I must stress, this is currently unconfirmed. Or as it happens.
Thank you, Jack. As Jack said, we do not know for certain, but Batman may have been killed in the breakout attempt. Stay on this channel for the latest news. Now, back to the scheduled program.
Residents of Joker Asylum. Some of our
crazy, I guess, and crashed the party early. And when I say crazy, I mean real psycho. Word of warning, if anyone sees a dribbling fool barking at the moon, or maybe just purring like a kitten, do your civic duty. Walk up to them, put your arm around them, show them that you care before you wring their neck. And this, get your lazy asses to the gardens. I'm cooking up a little surprise and don't want them.
New brick, metal and paint, covered old wounds. Fresh blood was injected into the body. Bright new minds came, and all swore to uphold our promises. We all knew we were the ones to fix this city, and the city would thank us.
Trouble opening cans. And you know what's best? Each tribal pack of Titans comes with a personal guarantee that will get everyone drawing to be the third part of Gotham. Come on, boys!
Operational, I believe Joker will be the perfect test subject. Good afternoon. Today I thought I'd skip back to our previous conversations about your family.
Of course. I was born in a small fishing village. I always wanted to join the circus, but my father wouldn't really let me.
I don't believe you.
My father was a cop. 1 week from retirement when the mob...
I've seen the movie. What are you scared of?
Scared?
Yes, scared. There's obviously something. Something that made you what you are.
What if I'm too scared to remember? It hurts too much.
Then I can help you.
My family's killer stood in front of me. Years of therapy have deemed him sane. I was proud to see him walk free. In exchange for his liberty, the state required only a signature. He talked about wanting to walk in a park, how he longed to feel fresh air on his face. And then he took my father's fountain pen and killed my secretary. As he was subdued, he screamed out, pleading for forgiveness, for pity. But I had none. I watched as guards beat him to a stain on the floor.
monsters marching on. Monster for you, bats! Everyone needs a pet! Even me. In fact, I need thousands of them!
I should pick up Harley Quinn's trail. I can't waste any time in finding the Titan production plant.
Jason had poisoned me, but in retrospect, he did me a huge favor.
And why do you believe what he did has helped you?
He showed me the bigger world, a world I should protect. Of course, my first offer was rejected.
Offer? You tried to kill everyone in Gotham.
Well, sometimes you need to prune back hard in order to make something flourish.
Out. We can handle this.
There's still five of you left. Plenty enough to take out a bat.
back to something you said in our last conversation.
Ask me anything you like.
You said your first offer to help Gotham was rejected. How can you possibly believe that?
Well, what do you mean?
You released thousands of poisonous spores into Gotham, killed hundreds of people. How does that help anybody?
I'm not interested in bodies, Doctor. Horrible fleshy sacks walking around destroying my poor babies with their greed and arrogance.
But aren't you one of those fleshy sacks? You're a... were a doctor too. How can you turn your back on us?
Quite easily as it happens. But not you, Stephen. You're different. I feel we have a connection.
Really? You do?
Of course.
I pity you trying to defeat my challenges. Remember the Waynes? How could anyone forget?
Stop, please! I'm not important. I can't help you.
You're lucky the boss don't want you hurt too bad. Said something about-
Stop, please! I'm not important.
It's the bat!
Crap!
You fools don't stand a chance! Watch him again!
Touch!
This'll hurt.
Find you up! Finish him off, Batman!
Let's finish this!
Batman!
Thanks. Are you okay?
I'm fine. I eat punks like these for breakfast. What were they doing in here?
The ones that weren't hitting me went over there and started doing something to the power controls. I have no idea what they were doing.
Looks like Joker has booby-trapped this control box. This is going to be tougher than before, but it's a risk I'll need to take.
I thought the gardens would be the last place those escaped goons would be interested in. So much for logic in this place.
Read a map, don't you, detective?
Well, aren't you the persistent one? That's always one step ahead. It won't be long before I have an army of Titan monsters at my fingertips. Ooh, just imagine me being carried through the streets, stepping over the corpses of all those innocent citizens. It's going to be glorious, oh, I can't wait.
Stop this now, before it goes too far.
At this rate, you'll never catch me!
I need to find a way through this mess.
I do.
I thought I made them easy to find. I guess not.
Yes.
these monsters, he hasn't perfected the formula yet. I need to hurry.
Tell you what you wanted to know. He's a...
Listen, the bat is on the way.
see him. Send the annoying doctors to hell. That's the down one, right?
Yeah, they're going down.
Good. And remember, if you hear a collar go off, Batman's here.
Joker's men are all wearing the security collars. I'll need to take out the operator first.
Joker wants him stopped. I'm gonna do it. Not a chance. Batman better not try and mess with us. He doesn't stand a chance, not a chance.
Still in danger.
So you figured out my puzzle, eh, Bats? Well, good for you. Do you remember about my alarms? How you guys couldn't summon Batman? He's here. Don't let him find me.
Joker wanted the entrance to the Titan production plant guarded. I should pick up Harley's trail again so I can find it.
Discovered our secret lab. Since you've made it this far, let me show you what I've cooked up.
Yeah.
Oracle, I've destroyed the Titan production facility. But Joker escaped with enough to cause us real problems.
Just when you think it can't get any worse.
They've been using a Venom plant hybrid to create the Titan strain. The plant's the key. And there's only one person on Arkham Island who can help us.
And what makes you think Poison Ivy will help you?
If her plants are at risk, she'll listen. I have a sample of her pheromone signature on record. She'll be somewhere in the gardens. I'll track her down. I'm going to need something to get over this ravine.
It's all right, my darlings. I'm here now, my poor darlings. Yes, I know he's found us, but I won't let him hurt you. I'll kill him first.
Ivy, I know Dr. Young mutated these plants to produce venom.
Yes, and I heard it through the grapevine the evil woman paid the price.
I need you to help me create an antidote.
Why should I? Let Joker have his fun. I'll enjoy watching you squirm.
You've been in the dark too long. Every plant on this island will get the same unless you cooperate.
There's a plant growing deep in Arkham Island. Only it can counter the effects of this Titan strain.
Where do I find it?
Oh, in Killer Croc's lair. You didn't think it would be easy, did you?
Go back to your cell, or I'll be after you next.
And I'll be waiting.
Oracle, I need to find a way into Killer Croc's lair. It's somewhere below Arkham Island.
There's nothing on the system about where he's kept.
I found a door near the Batcave, but it's shut tight. There's got to be another way in. I left guard Cash in the mansion. I'll see if he can shed some light on where Croc is.
Yeah, go back and play with that bitch for a few more hours. The bitch isn't ready. She's here! Come on!
Get on the ground! Get up on it!
I'm gonna turn your bones to dust! You're gonna bleed out your face!
Another one of the easy ones. Don't feel too proud, Batman. You
We turned on the boat! You're trapped over there!
Yeah!
Came from over there.
Was a turning point, a new beginning, a glorious realization of my true destiny. My family's killer perished in an unfortunate accident. These animals cannot be cured. Like dogs, they only respond to discipline. And if that fails, then I was afraid that these accidents would have to continue.
Titan must be having a different effect on Ivy. Her plants are growing. They'll soon be out of control.
Perfect.
if the plants are mutating further. That pod appears to contain similar spores to the ones Ivy used to attack Gotham last year. They're deadly.
no way you were doing this alone. Who's helping you? Another one? Can it be? No, there's no way. You can't find them all. It's impossible. Does your head hurt, Batman? Understandable. You're no match for me. Gotham's greatest family towers over the city. My map will help you, Batman.
The detective who is only halfway to the end. Loser? One was hidden so well it was almost invisible.